When I went to Merrill and Ron Gallatin to ask them if we could honor Hands-On Tzedakah this year at I Am Hillel, true to form, Merrill and Ron both sort of hesitated, and they said, if it's Hands-On Tzedakah, and only Hands-On Tzedakah, that would be okay. But it was not about Merrill and Ron Gallatin. So, Merrill and Ron, this isn't about you, but we do thank you for all the things that Hands-On Tzedakah has done to improve the quality of life for people around the world, and literally around the world.
Thank you to Hands-On Tzedakah and the Gallatins for subsidizing our alternative break programs for students like me at Hillel.
You know, I just wish we could be, like, on a break.
I guess he says that because they were on a break when it happened, that she should have forgiven him by now.
We were on a break.
We were on a break. We were on a break. We were on a break!
And by the way, it seems to be perfectly clear that you were on a break.
We're on a break!
Hi, my name is Ali Michelli, and I'm part of the professional team here at Hillel. I'm so grateful to Hands-On Tzedakah and the Gallatins because I have been able to see firsthand how these trips impact our students. I have had the opportunity to go with our students to Guatemala to help build a school for those in need using eco-friendly materials, as well as to Puerto Rico to help rebuild after Hurricane Maria, and this past winter to help rebuild after Hurricane Harvey.
Woke up on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Thank you, Hands-On Tzedakah.
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 I have the greatest job because I get to see our students work fervently to build better situations for those in need. And because of the connections they create, they come back to South Florida and seek out further Tikkun Olam opportunities.
Thank you to Hillel, Hands-On Tzedakah, and Ron and Merrill Gallatin for giving me the opportunities as a student at FAU to serve as a Tikkun Olam intern and participate in alternative spring breaks. Because of these opportunities in college, I was able to connect to the values of Tzedek and Tikkun Olam. Now, as a Springboard Fellow at the University of Vermont, I'm able to bring these two values to my students through my own Tikkun Olam and Tzedek programs.
Congratulations to Ron and Merrill Gallatin, our incredible innovators and founders of Hands-On Tzedakah. Hands-On Tzedakah, the charity you started so many years ago, today touches lives in our community in so many ways. As our partner and federation, and as a partner for Hillel, you are truly a guide and a guiding light for those in our community. Thank you so much for the work of Hands-On Tzedakah and for your own personal commitment to making this world a much better place. Congratulations. Thank you.
Hands-On Tzedakah has given our students opportunities to travel both nationally and internationally on their breaks from school. Our students visit communities in need, and through Hands-On Tzedakah have opportunities to learn about those communities and about tzedakah and bringing it back to our community. Hands-On Tzedakah has generously provided subsidies so that all of our students can take part in these amazing experiences. They also fund social action programs right on our campuses so that students can take what they've learned abroad and bring it back home.
It is my pleasure to get to honor the great work that Hands-On Tzedakah does for our community, Israel, and everywhere else this organization reaches. This organization is like no other nonprofit. HOT allows you to give 100% of your dollar with absolutely no overhead costs associated with it. Merrill and Ron Gallatin had a vision almost 20 years ago, and that vision continues to shine hope and help on so many. Mazel tov on this great honor.
Time then.